Lee Beck somehow got a C rank last time. Still a little bit mad about that. Doesn't matter. Let's go. They're really stretching this out because there's no fights in this arc either. They should have waited on this game. 4 Hashira for each game since there's only 9. You know? But they do DLC for Tengen. Yeah, this is a mistake on their end. They could have got more money. Canal. Okay, Canal. I say that's from Tokyo Ghoul. Tokyo Ghoul needs a game like this, bro. How is this a chapter? That was chapter 7. About to say, like, you're really stretching this out. Like some sparring, something, anything. You can add anything to the chapter. Alright, time to see what they got to offer me.
なるほど。じっと見つめられると少し照れるな。今の君なら良い結果が出るかもしれませんね。
本当ですか？よし。
I wonder what age Tanjiro was when he got his ears pierced. I went out there last time. I'll go out this way this time. See what the difference is. Shoot.
Yes.
We should make a Dr. Stone game. That'd be fun. So yeah, they're literally just stretching this game out for the last arc. That's crazy to me. Good thing I got this on sale. Odds are I'm probably not gonna buy the DLC. I'll think about it. If it's on sale, maybe. If it's on sale, maybe. That's the only option right there. You could have added side quests, something, man. Ow. Chapter is pointless. Chapter is majorly pointless. Tanjiro's just a bit taller than her, not really. Let's break this gourd and end this chapter, because I'm pretty sure that's the only thing in this chapter that I'm really doing. The chapter's 7, 6 and 7, trash, whatever.
ひょうたん割りに挑戦だ。炭治郎さん、頑張ってください。応援してます。固いひょうたんに息を吹き込んで割る。初めて聞いた時はそんなの無理だと思ったけど、
全集中の呼吸を長くできるようになればなるほど基礎体力が上がるんだって分かった。今の俺なら。
When the button icon lines up with the target in the center of the screen, hold down the corresponding button. What? Why, Stacy? Okay, that was stupid. Obviously didn't do S rank. That was incredibly stupid. Thank God this last chapter is it. These last two chapters have pissed me off. Ain't no get back for your mans, even the club. Like, see, look what they got me doing. I'm looking for revenge. I'm seeking revenge. Reflex training? Oh hell no, I'm gonna lose! As I'll ever be. Alright, they're gonna make me click buttons real quick. It's gonna hurt. Look at that! How am I gonna compete? Okay, he's getting a bit fast. Dang it! That was worse than the other one. Manjo getting too far.
ん?全集中、常駐という技です。全集中の呼吸を四六時中やり続けることにより、基礎体力の飛躍的に上がります。これはまあ基本の技というか、初歩的な技術なので、できて当然ですけれども、得するには相当な努力が必要ですよね。ああ、できて当然ですけれども。
And now she's freaking what's it, manipulating them. Don't you worry. If you can't do it, I guess that's that. She damaged his ego. And then supported his ego. Bunch of losers. Bunch of losers. You know, it's not as bad as Zenitsu, but.
あっという間にコツをつかんだようで、全集中常駐を得得した2人は、全身訓練も反射訓練もすぐに終わらせてしまった。これで3人揃って訓練が完了した。長かった。でも、とても力をつけることができた。
This is an L chapter for real. I almost don't even want to say it. But I think I said it like almost everyone, so I have to try to continue it.
うん。問題なさそうですね。診察は以上です。体はもう大丈夫ですから、安心して任務に邁進してください。じゃあ、訓練はもう。はい。あとは実践あるのみです。
そうだ、忍さん。一つ聞きたいことがあって。何でしょう。火の神神楽って聞いたことありますか？ありません。じゃあ、火の呼吸とか。ありません。実は俺の子供の頃の話になるんですが。
なるほど。なぜか竈門くんのお父さんは火の呼吸を使っていた。私でわかることは炎の呼吸はありますが、火の呼吸ではないということ。え、同じではないんですか？私も司祭がわからなくてごめんなさいね。ただその辺りの呼び方について厳しいのですよ。炎の呼吸を 火の呼吸と呼んではならない。詳しいことは炎柱の煉獄さんに尋ねてみるといいかもしれません。ありがとうございます。煉獄さんにいろいろと聞いてみます。では失礼します。竈門くん。Surely
nothing will happen to my guy Rengoku. Surely. Rengoku's gonna live through this arc, this next one.
Yes,
nothing bad shall come to him. Jesus Christ, a whole bunch of them everywhere, okay. Let's go get them. Every single one of these achievements, you know. He cleaned that.
Mm-hmm.
There's only three. Inside this one. It has to be inside this. I'm gonna do some AMVs. I'm making this part a bit longer than it has to be, I know, but it's almost ready, so I'm just skipping through stuff now. Almost done, I mean, not ready. I almost want to skip this. They didn't want you to stay, fool.
レッシャーの任務には炭治郎たちに行ってもらうことにしたよ。かまど君はまっすぐで努力し積み重ねることができます。それによる伸びしろは期待以上のものでした。そして何より彼には鬼舞辻を倒すというはっきりした目的があります。それについては私も同じ意見だ。
鎌田君のお父さんが火の呼吸を使っていたと本人から聞きました。ほう。現状ではまだ力不足であることは否めませんが、縁柱の煉獄さんなら何かしら導いてくれるのではないでしょうか。そうだね。鬼になっても人を食わない妹のことや鬼舞辻との遭遇について考えてみても、 炭治郎はそういった星のもとに生まれた子なのかもしれない。Finn.
Finally. That's what it stands for in this chapter. Finally. I got a C. Doesn't even surprise me. All right, I'll see y'all next episode is the last episode.